ANC Youth League in the Northwest at odds with itself. A meeting of the Provincial General Council to discuss issues affecting the youth was called off.
In terms of democratic principles, when a position has been taken by a higher structure, it binds lower structures unless if there's a national conference in this instance to reverse a decision of the National Executive Committee.
Others claim the meeting was cancelled due to logistical challenges.
We are not supporting the view by the National Working Committee of the ANC Youth League that the ANC must go for an early national elective conference, because the ANC have laws, have prescripts, have policies.
The ANC Youth League NEC believes it's missed opportunity to discuss important matters.
The higher structure of the ANC Youth League has spoken and have came up with a view. So if comrades feels that they are not happy with the view, I think the PGC was going to be a correct platform where they will raise their issues.
We are disappointed as the REC of Ngakamudere Molema that the PGC could not continue.
As the ANC Youth League and Dr. Kenneth Kaunda welcome the postponement of the Provincial General Council.
A date for a new meeting has not been set. Solo Feloma TBAD, SABC News, Klerksdorp.